Alert. Critical flooding detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. Machines down here. I'll have to swim around them. Get to cover. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. Can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. According to the map, the second node should be on the other side of the gate. Another access point. Should get me to the second node. Could hit it with acid. Thank you. bunch. Maybe that debris is weighing it down. Igniter on my spear should do the trick. Okay, let's see if that helped. Taking care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. According to the map, the maintenance stations should be at the south end of the dome. There's red light in that tower. Just like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? Could fry that machine with shock ammo. Looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. Okay, let's see where this leads. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. Just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. Pax hole. I can get it from my stash later.
System shutdown is almost done. Only thing left is to power everything down at the control center. So, I guess this is it. One final walk down the strip, and then it's lights out forever. At least I won't be around to see it destroyed. The Odyssey will be well on its way to Sirius by the time the swarm gets here.
This looks promising.
Still.
There should be a console.
My last memory of this place will be empty. I said.
Stanley Chen was one of them. The Zenith. But he did so much for this place. He doesn't sound like the others.
There. Time to dry this place out.
Did it! Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon. Get rid of all of the water. Ugh. Refreshing, I guess.